My name is Andy Dunn, and Pastor Ed has asked me to speak today about being a family of one. Of course, I'm not technically a family of one because I'm blessed to still have my parents and my brother. But here in Lawrenceville, I am single, living by myself. I don't have children, so categorically, I guess I am a family of one. As I began to look for a church home, I was at a point in my life where I was seeking, and to be real honest, walking into a church by yourself is kind of hard. Being a family of one is not always easy. You have to walk in, sit down by yourself, hope that somebody's going to speak to you. And fortunately, at McKendree, it didn't take very long during the passing the peace when somebody reached out to me and made me feel very welcome. In particular, I was invited to Alpha, and that started my adult Christian journey, and it has been a wonderful ride. Beginning with my experience in Alpha, I began to make some friends, and hadn't really felt like a family at that point. Alpha led to my first mission trip to Mexico, where I did make a friend that began to feel like family. In that friend, I found acceptance. I found a sister, a true sister. She and I took our next step sort of together. She went before me. I came after her on our walk to Emmaus. We couldn't time it to go together. We really wanted to, and it was the walk to Emmaus that really changed my life. I was able to accept God's forgiveness, His grace. I was enrolled in Disciple Bible Study, where, as anybody who's been through Disciple Bible Study knows, that you will make you will meet your long-term friends, and I did as well. Over time, it's been 8 years. I can walk through the doors of my McKendree home now and feel like I am not in church, but that I'm in the comfort of my loving family. I feel accepted. I feel loved. I don't feel like a family of one. I feel like a family of dozens and hundreds, and it just feels good to be home, and I'm blessed to be McKendree.